Ever heard of world's longest railroad? Okay, let me tell you something. A one-way trip on the Trans-Siberian Railway involves crossing 3,901 bridges. That's a really big number, right? Not only is the Trans-Siberian Railway the longest railroad in Russia, but it's also the longest one in the world. The journey takes 7 days, during which time passengers pass through 8 different time zones and cross 3,901 bridges. Just mind-blowing, isn't it?